down. Same shit, different day, just ancient rituals for hokey religions. Now, what is Amita offering on the other hand? She's offering the real goods. I'm talking about gold, hard cash. And cash, my friends, is...
Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Turumatara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandhar Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kirat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Turumatara.
I thought Turumatara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Turumatara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kirat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so... this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandhar will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
Okay. I think I know what I have to do.
Thank you.
Badra told me about your plan to take down Jalandhar.
This isn't just about destroying the temple. This is about sending a message to everyone. It's a new day for Kirat. We're no longer shackled to the past. Without the Turumatara, we will expose Sabal for what he really is. A simple-minded fool squatting on ruins.
We'll take everything valuable so we can melt it down and sell it.
But the temple itself, I want you to crush it into dust.
Sabal, I hear Amita's ready to move on Jalandhar.
That ignorant bitch! It's bad enough having Pagan destroying everything. Now she wants to do his job for him. I'm done with her. I can't tell you what Jalandhar means to Kirat, what it means to Mohan. He's proud of you, you know? We're taking the temple. We're cleansing Badra. We're uniting the people under the light of Kira.
broadcasting from an undisclosed location for Radio Free Kira. Now, a while ago, I asked you guys to send in your thoughts on what you think Bagan's got hidden in his gold mine.
Well done. Now we just need to get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map. Sabal is winning the Golden Path popularity contest, and I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drug-fueled influx of cash. Sabal.
It's Sabal. Yuma and Pagan have been robbing Kira for years and hoarding our relics at Jalendo. I don't want the army taking anything that belongs to our people, so take care of their boats. Ajay, the guards know you're there. They trigger the timer on the bombs. It's Sabal. Yuma and Pagan have been robbing Kira for years and hoarding our relics at Jalendo. I don't want the army taking anything that belongs to our people, so take care of their boats before you attack. Make sure none of them can escape. They've also wired the temple with explosives. Ajay! It's Sabal. Yuma and Pagan have been robbing Kira for years and hoarding our relics at Jalendo. I don't want the army taking anything that belongs to our people, so take care of their boats before you attack. Make sure none of them can escape. They've also wired the temple with explosives. Disable them. If you're detected, they'll start the timer. Thank you. Ajay, the guards know you're there. They trigger the timer on the bombs.
Ball. I've defused all the bombs.
Aya!
He vanished. Start searching. Party number!
Good work, but I've got some bad news for you. My spotters tell me that enemy reinforcements are heading towards your position. They mean to take back the temple. Get ready for another fight.
Soldiers coming! coming in from the west.
A group of enemy reinforcements, but some slipped through. They'll be coming your way by boat.
Soldiers coming in from the west.
Jalendu is safe, Sabal.
Praise Kira. I thought Amita was going to get there first. Can you believe she was going to stop Badra from fulfilling her destiny? She can't stand between the gods and their people. This arrogance will be her downfall.
Just don't.
Thank you.
killed one.
We will see you ordained, I swear it. We will become Tarun Matara. God be praised, we're almost free now. Brother?
You asked to see me.
I just wanted to thank you. This moment right here, this is your doing. I promise you, I won't forget the son of Mohan when this is finally over. Your father will be proud. Now listen. The Golden Path needs one voice in Amita. She's out of control. Look. Look around you. This is what Kirat needs. Stability, tradition, honor. But she keeps second-guessing every decision I make.
Artillery!
Ajay, they're shedding Utkarsh. Go! Go!
Shelling Utkarsh. You have to hold out until then.
Everything is burning!
Fire!
Run!
Fire! Totally under.
Everything is burning! Run!
Help us! Pagan soldiers are coming! They're going to kill us all!
I'll keep you safe. Just stay inside and don't go anywhere.
One of the artillery sites, but there are two more. The next one is going to start shelling you again soon. Get ready!
Thank you.
Khan's incoming. Take cover. Second artillery site is down. Just one more to go. We can't get to them before they start shedding Utkash again. Prepare yourself.
Thank you.
incoming. Take cover! Last artillery piece. You're in the clear.
Utkarsh is secure. What's left of it?
Bandra's safe, and that's all that matters. As long as she's alive, the people will still have hope, brother. I need to show everyone that this sacrifice wasn't in vain.
This is what they always do, but we have some warning with this one. They must be stopped.